What is up, everyone? Thank you so much for stopping by. As always, it means a lot to me. Welcome back to a brand new video. Let's get right into this thing. Now, as you can see, we are playing some UFC Undisputed 3, specifically Pride Mode. It's been a while since I played this. It's gonna bring back a lot of amazing memories. They did a really, really good job with Pride. The presentation, the lighting, the way the fights feel, the strikes that are allowed, the strikes that are legal on the ground, the soccer kicks, the stumps, the knees to the head, all of that makes this mode very, very special to any mixed martial arts fan who played UFC Undisputed 3. But for today, we'll be focusing on Mirko Krokop. I'm gonna try to play a few classic fights that he had in his Pride days. I'm talking about his fights against the Beast, Bob Sapp, his fights against, you know, Kevin Randleman, his fights against Nogueira, his fights against Mark Hunt. I'm gonna see if I can play a few of these fights just to try to relive the fight and also get revenge for Krokop for those fights that he actually lost. I'm talking about his fight to Mark Hunt. I believe he lost that one in split decision, and his fight against, I think he lost to Kevin Randleman also. I believe he lost by TKO, if I remember correctly, and he also lost to Nogueira by submission, armbar. Correct me if I'm wrong below. My memory is not that great with some of this stuff, but here we go. We're gonna go heavyweight. We're gonna go 3 rounds title match. We're gonna go all the way to ultimate, and the energy setting is gonna be simulation. Let's jump right into it. As you can see, there's Krokop. That's classic vintage Krokop, ripped to the ripped, shredded, lean, just looks great. We're gonna go Krokop. The first fight, I think we're gonna start with the Beast. Bob Sapp, the legend himself. We're gonna start with Bob Sapp, try to put the hurting on Bob Sapp, and then make our way up to the more difficult fight. So, Krokop versus Bob Sapp, first fight. Let's do this thing. Woo! Man, oh man, look at this.
And now, the Pride Heavyweight Championship.
Just incredible. Look at this presentation right here. Incredible. Incredible. Could you imagine EA with Pride Mode? They would nail it. And there is the Beast. For those of you that follow MMA game, do you guys remember his really, really old series that he used to do called Get Sapped? Do you guys remember that? That's one of my all-time favorite series in all of YouTube. Get Sapped. This dude will pick Bob Sapp in UFC Undisputed 3 and wreck people. It was incredible. Amazing to watch. Hilarious presentation. Bob Sapp. Here we go.
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay?
Look at how big that dude is. That is 6'5" of pure monster for the first 30 seconds of the fight. He storms out in real life. You think he's a complete beast? Look at this. He's already storming out. All right. Uh-oh. Careful. Careful, Bob. Oh, shoot.
You know,
This shows that these look at him. Just are in great shape. Uh-oh, missed that head kick. Take a punch. Caught him with that.
Ooh, that's kick to the body.
No. Oh, that's a nice. We're seeing if we can pull some of this stuff.
There's a big right.
By the way, it is there's no HUD. Try to make it as real as possible. I remember Crow Cop actually broke his orbital with a left hand, if I remember correctly. I think that's what happened in that fight. Crow Cop, I'm trying to break it again. Caught that one. Oh no, I don't want to be on the ground versus Bob Sapp. Push him off. There we go. Actually pull that.
He'd better be careful that the doctor doesn't stop this one. He can really take a shot.
Of course, yeah.
What a chin.
Ooh.
Nice hook there. Caught him.
Again.
Caught the leg.
Let him miss and right away comes back.
Missed. Missed again. Caught it.
Trapped his leg there.
Relax. Oh no.
Uh oh.
He seems hurt now.
Big shots being landed.
Oh no. Damn. What did I hurt him with? I think I hurt him with the left hand. Careful, Bob. You get knocked out, man.
Ooh, that was a clean shot there.
You get knocked out.
You can't take too many of those. Punches in.
He's running back now.
That's what they call it, right?
Maybe I can fake something out and land that head kick. Or fake and land the punch. He's hurt. This dude is hurt. He's starting to turtle now. It won't take long now. Caught it. Get up.
Knocked him right on his ass. How did he get back up after that?
He is hugging the hell out of that block. God damn it. Oh. Anderson Silva style. We pulled it. Bam. Hit him with the straight and just dropped him, man. That was it. That was it. Clean. Dude completely destroyed my right eye, though. Amazing how they actually made him good in the game. Damn, look at that. Dropped him to his knees, face first. Plant him in the canvas.
Keep your hands up, otherwise that happens.
And that is done. Beautiful. So, we've dispatched of Bob Sapp. The next fight I'm going to try to get is Kevin Randleman. Let's see if I can get some revenge for Hunt. Not for Hunt, for Crow Cop, who was finished by Kevin Randleman by TKO. So, let's do this thing. I'll be right back very shortly. Here we go. Face off. Look at the size of Crow Cop's head compared to Kevin Randleman's. We ain't touching gloves. No, we're not. It's time for some revenge. He better not shoot for a takedown, because I'm going to need this dude in the face. Here we go. I'm going to try to throw way more leg kicks against him. The leg kicks is going to open up punches to the head.
A little back and forth action here. Look at him blasting away. Oh, that one connected. He can deal with a punch. Right? I mean,
okay.
Also some solid shots.
And I need to push him backwards.
He's still standing. Oh, you see, that's trading blows.
Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Come on, baby.
Oh, that hurts.
That's when you want to keep your hands up.
Let him miss, and right away comes back.
Missed. Do not gas yourself out throwing these hooks.
Trade one for one. Oh, great punch.
Do not leave yourself wide open either.
I thought it was going to be at least a little dizzy.
Push forward, push forward. Don't retreat. Let your hands go.
Any combination that starts with a liver shot, I love.
Left punch to the head. Keep blasting his head like that. I did not think he was going to reach my head with that. Okay, he's starting to push forward now. We don't want that.
Somebody's bleeding. Wow.
Good. Let's back him up.
Punches to the head. Nice liver shot there.
Lead uppercut.
Oh, this
okay, he's starting to land a lot of punches to the head. What he's doing.
Oh, nice low kick there.
We don't
straight
want
that. Into the muscle. Very important also with low kicks that you turn your hips in. Look at this.
Oh, man, great combination.
Come on.
Whew. And that punch finds his mark over and over
pull
again.
That. There's no opening for that head kick yet. He's not biting. Come on, bite. He bit on that one.
Those are some hard, solid strikes. Look at this.
Caught it.
Oh, he caught the leg.
Wow.
And I am on my back. Let's get right back up.
And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot.
Let's move. Get out of the way.
What a combination.
Don't chase him. Back up, Kevin.
4 minutes left here.
He's hurt.
Wow.
Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Yeah, it was almost like somebody had.
Oh my God!
Lights out.
Merkel Krokop with
dude, they have a way of presenting that knockout to you in the most brutal way possible. The way the screen shakes. Look at this. Oh, he tried to catch it. He tried to catch the head kick while he was rocked.
What's rule number one? Keep your hands up.
Yeah. Oh, I thought don't talk about fighting.
Oh my God! Look at that dude. Dead. And we got our vent. Look at he's not gonna get up. He's done. That was a brutal KO. Beautiful, amazing stuff. All right. Next fight we're going to try to do is going to be against Mark Hunt. See if I can get revenge on Mr. Hunt. Mark Hunt is way more dangerous than anyone I've faced so far. His punches are so heavy. I can't let him land any shot to the head. And we're going to see if we can drop him with that head kick again. Be right back. And here we go. Here we go. This is a dangerous one right here with Mark Hunt and that power. We thought about it. We're like, do I touch? We'll do it. Here we go. Touch gloves with Mr. Hunt. All right. Oh, shoot. Let's open up.
It's going to be great. Vato, looking forward to it. And these two men had a rivalry in K1 that they
fought
into Pride Fighting Championships. Mark Hunt versus Merkel Krokop. When they first met, it was under K1 kickboxing
rules.
Here
we go.
And of course, Mark Hunt ate a giant round.
Oh, caught him with that head kick.
Yeah, and
that one backed him up right away.
He got another great kick in.
Oh, God damn. We don't want to be hit by spinning back fist from Mr. from freaking.
Here
we go.
Mark Hunt. But he didn't even blink, you know, as a fighter when you kick somebody.
Oh no,
like
oh no, oh no.
Nobody's gonna stop this guy. And yep, he went on. Mark Hunt went on to defeat Mirko Krokop by split decision.
Don't
was a hard shot.
Blocked it.
Oh,
I tried faking that. I didn't mean to completely go for it. Oh no.
Beautiful right.
Oh no. Uh-oh.
He just continues.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
There's another one.
Oh,
he almost went for a head kick.
You want to keep your hands up. Trading blows there.
Oh, god damn, dude.
He's really telegraphing that move.
Oh, he's hurt.
Big shin bone in the face.
No stamina left. One head kick, dude. One clean one. He's hurt now.
Oh, we've got a cut.
He's hurt now. It's not gonna take much now.
He trapped his leg there. Great low.
What's up? He's taunting me.
Oh, man, that was a blast.
Oh,
oh
no.
Right on the button, and he goes down.
He's trying to submit me? What? What? What?
And he escapes. It wasn't close.
Just kicked
what?
And he looks to avoid any.
Oh my god.
Back up.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
Double jab, straight hook. Let's go.
Caught that leg.
Wow. Oh god.
Good punches to the head.
Again.
Nice wrapping up with a kick. I love it when they do that.
Oh, that smooth
was a good body shot.
Yeah, that left hook to the body, aka the liver shot, will do some damage. Oh, boom!
Punch and then move. Step the outside, keep control.
I need to get out the corner. He's cutting off that.
Oh! Right kick. Left hook from hell.
What? Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
And here's a replay of that punch that just dropped him and knocked him out.
I tried to catch. No. Hell no. 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 No way. No way. I disagree. Dude, that's the danger with Mark Hunt, dude. He is so powerful. I was close too. No. We're gonna replay that. I'm gonna replay that and I'm gonna beat this guy. I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Rematch. Good job, Mark Hunt.
Great to be here at the Pride Fighting Championship alongside your best buddy partner, Boss Rudin. Hey, that's me, aka Al Wapo. Man, do we have a great fight in store for you?
Oh, man, Boss is right because tonight we've got nothing but action.
Man, he's in great shape because that punch landed hard. Inside low kick.
Okay, I have to be really serious with this.
Oh, that was just above the knee. That was a good low kick. Oh, that one connected.
I said I was going to throw more leg kicks, and I just didn't. I was exchanging too many punches with Hunt.
Nice bobbing and weaving, you know. Oh, big left hand.
You won't go far. Stand in the middle. Come on, head movement. Let your hands.
Caught him with that.
Let him miss and right away comes back. You know, with the shin bones. You know, it's the ones you don't hear. Those are the ones. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, time to.
The shin, the thud, makes a little
I was exchanging too many punches with Hunt.
Ooh, you're going to be a pain. And if you got your leg turned the wrong way, it could maybe take one or two and the fight would be.
He's hurt. Dropped.
And he goes down.
To the head! To the head! Go! Go!
To me like he recovered.
Wow. Now what?
Recover quickly.
Whew.
Back on their feet.
Dropped him with that head kick. He's done. He's hurt. Badly. Badly.
Ay. The spleen buster. That's what I called it. I did that on National Geographic. I had to break a pig spleen. I had to say I'm bustering and I'm a professional spleen buster.
Did the pig squeal?
This dude is done.
Already dead.
Oh, okay. Good stuff.
But I destroyed, of course,
the hugging.
So mean.
High block now.
He caught the leg.
Mm. Oh. Dude, I'm like swaying this thing in real life too. No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, no. Oh, no. Dude!
Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there.
Good gracious!
Trading blows there. These punchers are brutal. He's man.
And he's done. You. Oh my god, bro. He is tough. He is tough because of how dangerous he... Dude, he almost got me again. What the heck? Incredible.
Man, that was a good shot.
Incredible.
Let's take a look at
it. He dropped him. He was being way too reckless with that shot. And we put him away.
Punch up like Popeye the Sailor.
There we go. Boss Rutten and his hilarious commentary. Alright, so Mark Hunt is done. Let's get one more fight. This one's going to be against Nogueira. I believe Krokop fought Minotauro. Correct me if I'm wrong. I believe Krokop fought Minotauro. That's Big Nog. So we're going to go against Big Nog, younger version of Big Nog, and see what we can do. Be right back very shortly. Here we go. Here we go. That's the last one. Look at that respect. Bam. Let's do it. Mutual respect for Big Nog. That's not going to stop me from punching him right in the face, though. Let's touch it up, baby. Now, with Big Nog, you have to worry about boxing. He's got some dope boxing in this game. And he will actually push forward and maintain forward pressure the whole time. Get you to spaz out and then counter the living bejesus out of you. He has a nasty straight right as well. So I'm going to throw a lot of leg kicks just to keep him backing up.
Beautiful leg check.
I don't want him gaining confidence at all. And I don't want him getting a takedown either. So I'm going to be very careful with how I throw those head kicks because he will catch them.
Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna. Oh no!
Whoa! Standing back control.
I'm not gonna give him ground. We're gonna stand right there in front of him.
And both men trade.
I always say that at birthday parties, how many times these little kids ask you to hit you in your stomach? You know, and there's always that one kid that hits you unannounced while you're breathing in, and then you almost go down, but you have to, like, get your poker
face. Caught him with that one.
Yeah, but doesn't that kid hit you below the belt?
Yeah, most of the time I just wait for him outside.
He's hurt.
Oh, big shin bone in the face.
He's hurt, and I don't have stamina.
He just shook it off like nothing happened. Nice lag check.
Check that one. He's hurt again.
What a punch!
Can we drop this dude? I need to drop him.
Whoa,
He's so durable. I don't have any conditioning left. Let's go, baby.
Boom! And look, now both guys are cut.
Oh my God. No, I'm not gonna go in. I'm not gonna go in. That is it. Man, he stood his ground, dude. He stood his ground. But we got him out of there. We got him out of there with a straight left, dropped him. I was gonna go in and finish, but no need. Block that one, bam. Lead with the straight left and dropped him. There we go. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Pride mode is something that I would absolutely love to see in an EA sports game because I believe they will nail the presentation. If you look at the presentation for UFC, for EA Sports UFC 2, it's absolutely stunning, beautiful. I can't imagine what they will do with Pride. The lighting, they will completely nail it. I believe the presentation will be better than what THQ was able to do. So I would absolutely love to see Pride mode. I love the rules. I love the ability to knee someone in the face on the ground. Soccer kicks, dump their faces. I wasn't able to demonstrate that here because I wasn't able to actually drop any of them. You know, they all were able to stand their ground, but it always brings back a lot of memories. I know, one more thing. You've all been asking me for a career mode with Conor McGregor for UFC Undisputed 3. I very much intend to do that. I will. The problem is, if I'm gonna do a career mode, I need to be able to post more than one video in a day. Because I don't want you guys to just watch one episode and then have to wait a whole nother day to watch the second episode. I want you to be able to watch at least 3 episodes in one day, each of them being at least 30 minutes. So you watch the first one, you watch another one, and you can watch another one. And then keep it going like that, like I was able to do with my Fight Night story mode series. So right now I don't have enough time to actually devote to making a career mode that I'll be able to post more than one video in one day. So patience, a little bit of patience for me with that. Once I have the time, I am definitely going to get on that. But that's it. Thank you so much for watching. It means a lot. I will see you guys very shortly. Keep yourself safe.